Alrighty then.
You could not get up fast enough. Did you sit on the fog or what? Come on, over here, dance over here. Oh. You're gonna kill us all. Ooh, a rose. A single rose. You gotta put it in your mouth. There you go. Calypso. I wish I had some live music. Oh my god. Alright. Let's welcome Angela. I'm not going to try to say your last name. Pachico.
Thank you.
Like a casino game, kind of. It really is. All right, well, this is Angela's first birthday bash. Angela, you have any words for us?
Hi.
There's no one. It's not going to kill you. It's a microphone.
Wait. Can I swear?
I'd rather you didn't. That's your first implant. Oh, a microphone.
I was going to say.
I know what you were going to say. I got a few people here who use the same language.
No.
I need every other word out of my mouth.
G-rated. Classic. I better turn that off before it kills us all.
God, I love these fucking
words. I didn't slip. That's not it. It really is. Yeah, well, did you really slip, or was that just exaggerated? Well, you, like, rolled on the floor.
No, I didn't.
Okay, I was gonna say, you wouldn't slip on the stair. You would have slipped down there. You really did. I was hoping to do, like, a little cheerleading routine or something. Is this in the music video for this song? Like, she's cheerleading? Yeah. You really better do it. It's accurate to the song. I do love this song. Oh, you shouldn't have. Does it squirt water? Open-handed? Like with your hand open? I hate when that happens. Thank you. Thank you, Angela. You remember Chaz and Kyle? And pretty much nobody else? Let's see, can I put this here? Put that in there. Kind of. I forgot people had coats.
Hey-oh.
It really is. It's really the nicest day I've ever had at my party. It's really like snowing. Well, I know, but I mean weather-wise, it's only like 50 degrees. This is my favorite part of the song.
B-A-N-A-N-A-S!
Yes!
B-A-N-A-N-A-S! B-A-N-A-N-A-S!
I don't know what she's doing, but I love it.
That was freaking sweet.
I didn't think you were going to play the entire song.
I didn't think I would either, but it just worked out that way. I do love Gwen Stefani.
I don't have any pockets. What happened to your arm?